Are we streaming now?
Yes,
we're streaming in Chicago.
That's very cool.
He fixes the cable.
That is a cabled mess. All right, Justin, I'd like to hear you.
Yes, you can hear me. I am here.
And I'll hear your mic. All right. A little closer to you.
Okay.
Right in the inguinal region. Straight down.
All right, well.
Hey, how's that? Is that something?
Ryan?
Yes. Mike. I get supple.
I'm happy back here.
Okay. Well, I mean, I'm still talking.
Mod is kind of buried.
But,
my favorite Tuesday night game.
I think, now take a listen. If you want.
Question is, where is Mod kind of buried?
And
why? This!
Who?
Mod is kind of buried.
In whom?
What's the steam valve control? What is it? Main pump control?
Oh, yeah. Main pump controls.
I think you nailed it.
I'm getting a little bit of clipping, so I'm taking it down.
I did.
You reached the hill and turned around.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Okay. Well, we don't have any viewers
yet. Cool! Okay. That clip.
Fun of a start.
I'm going to bring us down a little more in the... Cool! All right, I'm doing it in the wrong place.
I'm going to do it over here.
I tend to do it.
Is this pre-fader?
Post-fader.
Pre or post?
It can be one or the other.
What's the difference?
One's before the fader.
It's an indication of what the signal level is going in versus going out. Because when it goes in, you're tapping a signal off. Alright, so this meter... Yeah. Tells you a level. If it's pre-fader, it's taking a level from it. Alright, well, so if it's pre-fader, it takes the signal from right here.
Just opens up my crotch, I guess.
You have all this.
There's no guessing.
Post-fader. And that's all. That's all. That's it. That's all. Man, it took me so long to get through the Bombcast that, like, I finished it this morning, and I had a new one sitting there. I'm like, oh, I can just go to the new one. And immediately they start talking about Bub Rub and whistle tips.
Whistles go.
The whistles go, woo-woo! And they're like, and little sis is in there. I mean, like, she's just as much a part of it as Bub Rub.
Bombcast, what
woo, woo, talking about the woo, woo.
That's right, only in the morning.
By 11:15.
What? Well, all right, so this is the
morning poops.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, now hold on a second. Somebody's watching. Actually, I'm going to... Does anybody want anything real quick before we get started?
Russia, too.
Oh, you brought in the bag of cookies? Let us...
Oh, yeah.
What?
The restroom. No, this...
You rain Zully, you get dazzled, Steve's favorite word.
La Dez.
Alright, so these are M&M cookies.
Awesome, I love M&M cookies.
Did they tell you we set in the flip side and Cram is there with
No! With who?
With Katie and her parents.
Katie and her parents.
Oh, did you embarrass them?
Well, not really.
I pushed down the table.
Oh, you're the one that lives by me, I'm gonna lives by brother. So you're Ryan. Nope. Good talk.
It's going to be good.
It's like, have you met Katie's mom? Like, well, technically at the wedding, but we never spoke to each other. So.
Yeah.
Alright, better sample these.
Very charming. Dr. Stance.
You want a cookie?
So So Jesse, we bid on that house on Springdale.
Yeah.
They wanted $325, which is asking way too much.
Yeah.
Yeah, we bid $260.
Does your agent know that you're willing to go up to 280?
Yeah. Well, we returned an offer of 280.
Oh, okay.
Like I said, we're kind of...
I'm going to move these cookies over to...
Wait for me.
I'm going to 285 and then walk away.
Well, the question is, if we lose the house, are we going to be regret over time? You know what I mean?
There's always a house.
That's a turn. I was like, well, why do we have to rush? Just sleep on it and we'll see how we feel.
Yeah.
Yep.
There's always a house. There's always a deal.
So Jesse, whenever we go on our next excursion to a random city, what group you guys get to
know? I know. I haven't been on one yet.
DC was great because it's close, but we've been there a lot lately. But it's a batch of Nashville things.
I want to get to Seattle.
I've
never been.
You know,
I want to go.
I've never been anywhere on the West Coast.
Right? Yeah.
I'm just thinking of places that are not too far away. That'd be really easy to
know. Oh.
Like the ocean. Like, I think it's 6 hours.
Prince's House?
What's that?
Prince's House?
Yeah.
Minneapolis, St. Paul?
That's 6 hours.
Yeah.
You could do Toronto, Chicago.
Chicago. I like Chicago.
Chicago's great. I love Chicago.
Yeah.
Did everybody let everybody who may be interested in watching know?
I was going to.
You do that.
Monger, you should be through three dungeons by now. I'm excited for the naming of the character.
Oh, I do like the name of Weefrick. Guardian of the Dildo.
I'm excited for main parts.
So we need to come up with when or, you know, what Jesse does that warrants a didgeridoo.
Yes. The didgeridoo writing.
So that's every time he gets a what?
Coin?
Yes. Okay, every time Jesse gets a rupee.
Every time
a didgeridoo!
Interacts with another character.
We do need to figure something out.
Remember the time I lost my voice and I sent it to you two?
Mm-hmm.
And I sounded like the D-Do?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's twitch.tv/Stisto, right?
That's correct.
Any capitals?
This is a capitalized, but I don't think it's Twitch since.
I did.
Saying your account may have been...
Yeah, I did. I changed my...
Oh, is that what it said?
It said your account may have been hacked.
Yeah.
All your information has been deleted. So
Twitch!
I'm not
getting mad.
Well, they don't ask you for anything too personal with their information, right?
No.
So you said the S was the first S?
Stiso just went live on Twitch.
Both S's are
key. Hey.
I didn't mean to go southern,
but I went with it. But I don't think it matters. It's just twitch.tv.
So just live on Twitch. Hey.
I love this. It just says, hello, Dolo Coxnagle. All one word. Stiso just went live. And then there's a picture of Manny Ramirez.
Yeah.
It's just a snapshot of us.
That's the power trio.
Yeah.
Dolo Coxnagle.
That's my favorite. Actually, no, that's not true. Your attempt to respell that when you just had LASIK surgery.
Dolo
Coxnagle. And you said, no, it's Dolo Coxnagle. You go, that's close enough. That's good.
All right.
That was the
funniest. I am set.
You're all set?
All right. Muted phone.
Getting cookie.
Okay. Should we wait till we have a viewer?
Well, we'll wait a couple minutes, and if we don't get a viewer, then we'll start.
At this pace.
Yep. This rate. I mean, it's only
Can you feel that BASS bass? Because you know I love that 808. Mongerina of Time.
Hey, kid!
I lied.
Even though the Master Sword in the picture right there is at least six times as long as the Master Sword in the actual game.
I think it's actually the
Ass
Sword.
It's
twin.
Ooh.
Hey,
Cass
and Drew.
Hey!
Hey, Cass and Drew.
Watch on the HBO. So that's pretty good.
We're in the
HBO. How's it looking sound?
Man up.
You don't have to lean into it.
I did. I know I didn't have to.
You did
send the. Yeah, well, I didn't mean to. I was trying to swipe up to turn Wi-Fi off.
Yep.
And it just, you know, it did the... that thing is so much fun, though. Like, to just...
I neutered my assemble.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we've got viewers. Should we...
I love that he says neutral.
Well, we got cast, so that counts for me.
All right.
I want to get a quick read on the video and audio quality.
I see.
From how I read it as quality of the game.
Well, Scott needs to go, so.
Yep, see you later.
Thanks for coming.
So who's that?
Who's that
Boy
guy?
Frick. Lord of the dildo.
It's a
I'm kind of glad friend. You can't be heard. No.
I don't want you to be heard.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Hey, man. Well, you're ready, I suppose we can begin.
Yes.
But first of all, she'll say right here, we are playing on the original hardware, the original release of this game, which has had a couple of minor changes, and we'll see if you get far enough to even see them.
How should I?
We got myself, this is Steve, we got you, Monger. How you doing?
Hey. Good.
Mr. Zobes.
Hello.
We got my age. Yes. I also have a freshly batteried rumble pack.
The bequeathing of the
is
rumble.
Is that necessary?
Yeah, it is. Okay.
That's actually what he calls it.
Right in your butt.
Freshly battered.
That's what Steve calls it.
I just called that freshly battered.
Freshly battered. With the same.
Oh, Cassie can't hear me.
That's okay. Interesting.
Yes. Hello. I'm a little low.
All right. Well,
stand up.
Get higher.
John Evans is here. John Evans is
here. Hiya!
Hiya! Cool.
Your wrist is glowing. Your wrist is glowing.
Oh, my Fitbit.
Your wrist is glowing.
It
thinks you're walking. All right. Should I press start to begin?
Yeah, let's do this. It's time. Monger, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Riding a horse called Dumpy.
Dumpy.
All right, let's go.
Dumpy Crockett.
Ooh.
Turns out Ocarina of Time.
You all right, I've had enough. This.
All right, I think
awesome.
That's good for session one.
All right.
How do I hold the controller?
I think he's coming back to it.
Is this, is
yeah,
this
that's
the
right.
proper method?
Yeah.
How are you doing? Oh, yeah, that is the proper method, yes.
Do not choose Stain Ace.
Yeah, that's right.
By one.
Okay, all right. It's the naming time. So, what's the tradition for naming?
We don't look
generally
at it. Do we have one.
Yeah, Monger doesn't look at it and just moves the cursor around. And we
all
tell
right.
him to press
okay.
A. That's the newer Twittishon.
Twittishon.
Cassie still can't hear me. Which
but she can hear everybody else.
Hi, everyone. Be quiet for a second. Hello. Hello. I mean, it's appearing there. I don't know what to tell you, Mom.
Can she... Well, is she saying she can't hear you specifically, or all
Turn
of
off
us?
Your Steve filter.
Like, you can't...
Is it the formal you or the informal you? You and her?
Who?
Anhog's coming?
Who's her in that sentence?
I mean, it's showing up. So, I mean,
I would be more than happy to.
I am way quiet. Okay, I'll just move closer.
You specifically.
Me specifically. That's what she's
saying. Can she even hear me at all? Because I shouldn't be able to be heard.
I don't know.
No, you can.
That's true.
Be heard. Seen, not heard.
I shouldn't be either.
I'll just sit over here. You should be fine.
All right.
She said everyone else is fine. I'm really quiet. So you talk.
That, well, yeah. Well, okay.
Zob, say something.
Hello.
Yeah, he's nice
and
hot.
I am much lower.
You are much lower.
I am much lower. Okay, thank you, Mo. Okay, so as I was saying, we are on original hardware, original cartridge.
Original butts.
Rumble Packs got some...
Oh, got the butts.
Got some fresh batteries. We got the didgeridoo here for special events.
Didoo.
Maybe brand new
fresh battered rumble.
I will throw it to the chat. John Evans said Starbucks one as well. So I will throw it to the...
Is that a wonderful...
They can't hear
it. I will throw it to the chat to tell us what type of events warrant the playing of the didgeridoo.
Oh, yes. The chat gets to determine when the didgeridoo is played. It's specifically what events.
Yes.
Not just when.
Okay.
One of my favorite words.
Yeah.
All right, so we're picking a name?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to pick a name. Well, first of all, okay. So the naming convention, Jesse is holding the controller. He's going to be playing this game, and his eyes are closed.
And his buttocks are clenched.
All right, let's begin.
Go.
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 Yep.
Now.
Go.
Now.
Steve, final one.
Now.
All right.
All right, we got 67 Sixer.
Sixer.
67 Sixer. 67 Sixer. Where is it? 67 Sig. You are.
67 Sixer.
You are.
67
Sixer. Ooh, Rumble.
Yeah, see, I told you.
Rumble.
You got the Rumble.
That's completely necessary. All right.
I'll show you my
Open
Rumble.
This file.
No.
Well, yes.
Well, yes.
All right, here we go.
In the vast deep forest of Hyrule. Long have I served as the guardian spirit. I am known as the Deku Tree.
Remember that voice, because you're going to be needing it.
The children of the forest, the Kokiri, live here with me. Each Kokiri has his or her own guardian fairy.
Fairy?
However, there's one boy who does not have a fairy. Shame on his house.
I'm scared already. A lot of rain, thunder, berries. A little boy without his own fairy. Okay, bye. You
guys got it.
Oh, hey. Hi. Hey, come back.
He beefed up.
Yeah.
He's beefed up since then.
Yeah, Smash Bros.
Yes. Especially in the crash.
John Evans says Sixer is triggering.
Navi, where art thou? Come hither. For a second I thought that said Hitler.
That was the voice. That's the same voice.
Oh.
Yeah.
Navi, where art thou? Come Hitler. I mean, you're
the voice. Alright, good.
Hit the blue button.
Do it. Oh, there's a blue. Which one's the blue? Red?
No.
Which one's the blue? Red?
After a good start.
Oh, Navi the Fairy, listen to my words, the words of the Deku Tree. Dost thou sense it? The climate of evil descending upon this realm. Malevolent forces even now are mustering to attack our land of Hyrule. For so long, the Kokiri Forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier, deterring outsiders and maintaining the order of the world. But... Before this tremendous evil power, even my power is as nothing. It seems the time has come for the boy without a fairy to
begin his journey.
What happened, Deku Tree? The youth whose destiny it is to lead higher than the path of justice and truth!
Still the Deku Tree.
Navi, go now, find your...
Deku's addicted to healing.
Yeah.
My young friend, and guide him to me. I do not have much time left. Fly, Navi, fly! The fate of the Force Snake, the world, depends upon thee.
That's pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Crash out.
Nutmeg.
Hello.
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 This was pretty impressive.
Shut the fuck
up. It's not Jesse dude.
Hey, what's he doing there?
Thumping a rock, dude. That's what
it's
they
rock
did.
Rock humping. Rock humping. You get caught up in the rock humping.
It's off to a good start.
It's very hard.
You want to go rumping?
Yes,
rumping.
Just don't get stoned beforehand.
Hello, 67 Sigsa.
I think it should be 67.
Wait, we need a voice for that.
Yeah.
We need a Navi voice.
Who's Navi? You're on mic. Do it.
The Great Deku Tree wants to talk to you. 6676 up to them.
Hold on.
I don't know how to pronounce your name.
Hey, come out. Can I have this Jason name? We'd like to pronounce it. It's a nice approval.
I don't want to get up.
Your old British woman who used to be a man.
Thank you. I call it the mud age.
Oh!
OBWUBAM.
Give me a look at I'm now with the 30. Great day, got to ask me to bring the appointment from Rome. Nice to meet you.
You don't know if it's Irish or Scottish.
He's more than
Cockney.
Still finding it.
Let's get Jackie Tree. Let's get Kevin right now.
And it goes again.
Okay.
What kind of gay are you?
Still so trying to figure it out.
Still finding it.
Hey, here you go, Mons.
Two Bellinis and a few apples to apples kid face.
I hope you like colored circles at the top of your screen.
Screen?
Yes. Oh, very good.
You can't play rump right now. You can't do rock humping.
I say check this room out for a good hour and a half.
Yeah.
And then we'll call it a sesh.
Yep.
Round two, we'll just be this again next week.
Kokiri Forest.
I think we can read it.
Yeah, I did read it. That's what I did.
Steve Sarah. Sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry? Okay.
Yahoo! 67 Sixer.
She's drunk again.
Yeah. It's 67 Sixer.
Is it 67 or 67?
I think it's better 67.
Depends.
Wow! A fairy! Finally, a fairy came to you, 67 Sixer. Wow, that's great news. I'm sorry before. Now, you're a true Kokiri, say.
It's like turning into the old neighbor from Family Guy.
Is that right? The Great Deku Tree has summoned you.
The Great Deku Tree has summoned you.
It's quite an honor to talk to the Great Deku Tree. I'll wait for you here. Get going. Go see the Great Deku Tree.
So what are we supposed to do?
Wait for who? We're supposed to go see the Great Deku Tree.
Hey, Deku Bullshit. Tree.
Well, Mario, you are beginning what many consider to be the greatest video game ever made.
Ever.
Yeah.
Of all time.
As I've said, this is my 10th favorite Zelda game, so kind of takes it out of the running.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so when you hear the hey, oh yes.
Hey!
Mod is you.
Stepping stones in the pond.
Never mind.
If you boldly go in the direction you want to jump, you will leap automatically.
People aren't going to be able to hear me anyway.
That's fine. If you hop around on the stones, you'll become happier. Or happier. If you hear that little hey listen thing, you can yeah, you can
grab that out, right? I'll summon you. Please come away.
Yep, alright. Oh, we're up to 5 viewers.
Whoa, hello!
4 of them ourselves.
Yeah. Welcome they world.
Left. They left really quickly, so
they're just axes. They're oh. Great.
Yeah. So yeah, give it a shot. Try running across the
This camera, I can't control.
It cannot. But what you do is you tap the Z button, which is your left index finger. And you tap it and it throws it behind you.
This is going well.
Yeah.
All right, it's my turn.
You walk like a...
Yeah, they're gonna go over this at some point.
Here we go. Yeah.
Yep, there you go.
There it is.
Awesome.
We're gonna take a mark and let's get nice 6 hours.
Ah, you're the fairy now. That's great, six. What? If we can call by the great take a tree. What an honor.
South Park.
He may give you a special gift. Tee. That's because great take a tree is our father, the Forest County, and he gave life to all of us. Cookie.
So
basically, he's a player.
Yeah.
I bought South yep. Park Stick of Truth.
I also bought it.
Oh, okay.
So didn't Tamas buy it? Oh, no, you said that earlier.
Hey!
So we'll play through that one.
Yeah.
You gotta read the whole thing, Mike.
Hey.
Yeah, Mom, come on.
Yeah, hey, you, Mr. No...
Louder.
Mr. No Fairy!
Louder.
What's your business with the Great Danger Tree? Hello, Fairy! You're not even a real man!
A real man! A real man!
A real man! What, you got a fairy? Say what? Great Deku Tree actually summoned you? What? Why would he summon you and not the great Nito?
Nito.
This isn't funny. I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet. Hey.
Hey.
How do you think you're going to help the Great Deku Tree without both the sword and the shield ready? What? You're right. I don't have my equipment ready, but if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and shield.
Wonder what they're trying to tell us.
All right.
No? Okay, that was more work than I've done all day.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
You will be paid for your effort. So,
louder. Whoop. Louder.
Oh, okay.
That meanie, Mido, made me cut the grass at Sire's hair. Mido told Sire he would do it so she would like him. But I'm the one doing all the work.
I'm for Mito.
You and Shari are close friends. So will you help me cut the grass?
Fuck you.
I let you keep anything you find while cutting it.
Alright. So...
In our world, the characters talk to each other.
How do I find the Great Danger Tree?
The GDT.
He was blocking the way to the Danger Tree.
Oh, so I gotta get a sword.
Yeah, we gotta get a sword and a
sidling ability.
You need an S word.
You need an S word and an S healed.
S healed? What's oh. Probably not supposed to
go. No, you can go. I can just poke around.
Oh, hey. How did I
do some rock hopping?
Yeah. Rumping.
On this indoor
Jesse Miley rumping in Miami.
Ooh, get that.
Oh, yeah, nice. Yeah.
Oh, you got coins.
Where?
You just got it already.
The chat chat still has to toss toward us what
the
didgeridoo is for. What the didgeridoo's...
From the other side of the table.
What event will constitute the use of the didgeridoo?
How did you...
It's just a joke, some preparation. What should bring at the stubble? That is a little roof. Tiggy. Speaking of rubbish, the clean one is worth one. The blue is worth 5, and the red one is worth 20.
Gee. Yeah.
Rubbing.
You humping that boulder?
Oh.
Cassie suggests that we didgeridoo for treasure chests.
Yep.
That's a good one. Ooh, hello.
Oh, hey.
That's good.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Put that away.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da.
See, Sam Surser. See, I really like the name because it's got this. See, Sam Surser.
Yeah.
See,
Sam Surser. Yeah. Oh, you got some money in the grease.
Oh, boy. Yep.
Oh. That's the guy.
Steal his sword.
That's his house.
Yeah, get his sword.
Mido.
Ooh. Oh.
Jess.
Bob's here.
Hey, Bob.
Beep.
Good connection blowing for Bob.
Hey, Beep.
Drew also suggests that we didgeridoo every time Navi says hey or listen.
Oh,
you'd be dead.
It's a lot of doing. A
lot of breath. Recovery heart.
All right, we're rolling. This is good.
We're rolling them down. I didn't know they were doing that well.
Oh, where the heck is his sword?
Not in here.
He doesn't have one.
He said,
"Hey, Bob." He said, "Get a sword."
Bob says, "Anytime Link speaks, didgeridoo." So. That one.
Good one, Bob.
That's pretty good. I like that.
Very funny, Bob. Oh, Bob, I wanted to tell you there is a...
Leave that Toledo humor in Toledo.
Our choir and band director and Orange are both leaving if you didn't apply there yet.
Oh. Choir and band director?
Yeah.
All right, Bob. Choir and band director.
And Orange.
At Orange.
I think we still pay the highest in the state.
They do pay the highest in the state. You should do that, Bob.
They do.
Apply to that. Immediately. Hopefully you heard
and
that.
And it's not just about pay either, but it's actually really a good district to work in.
Yes,
it's a great district to work in, says Money.
Look at him trying to block me.
I'm on it, he says. That'd be great.
No, I don't want to talk to him again.
You're not allowed to lean the one. Who did it? Oh, wait, that was
Scott
you.
Scott did it. Meadow's voice changed.
Here.
Great Daker Tree said that if a co-care at least once, here she'll die.
Well, 67 Six is a transgender.
Duh. Here she will die. Rubbing.
The voice of Dankaji, did you hear? Why are you pumping that boulder?
Jesse, help
the
guy.
Oh, yeah, help the boulder humper.
Maybe I'll give you some. Is it by the stone? Pick it up.
John Evans says it's called the Quiand Director, spelled Choand.
Mayday.
The quiet director. I like that. That's really good.
Can't you help him?
Yeah. Throw some rocks.
Help him with the
bigger. Rock throwing.
No, because it just talks to him every time.
You get caught up in love.
Oh, hey.
You get caught up in love.
How did that not hit him?
Oh, this is good. I like this is,
yep,
this is
good.
Yeah.
Alter Bros.
This is actually a
almost
secret
is.
Way to win the game.
I'm very excited. Be enough to do that.
Alright.
No, this is great.
Oh.
No, seriously, take your time to get used to how this works. I think if you jump across those stones
yeah,
a
you should,
times, you
it
get
should
money
give you
or
a quick little, like. That sign was talking about being happy. And if you jump across
oh,
the
right.
stones, then.
Bob said index entry : rock throwing. You'll get caught up in the
actually if you can post
yeah, why is that not giving you
said that to music then you should do that
six,
as part
six,
of your
six,
interview
seven.
At Orange.
Ding, ding,
ding. Yes that's a music fairy. It's so good that you finally have a fairy partner. I'll teach you how to talk to people using the fairy. When a fairy flies near a person, I think, press A to loop it in that direction.
That
if you say targeted, you can talk to people from a distance, like we're doing now. When you have nothing that you can do it, you can press Z to
look forward.
Try it.
All right, so did you get that, Mung? So that's actually, that's an essential.
Yeah, I can send the fairy out.
Yeah. So this is like, this is big in combat and talking and anything. It's like You just lock onto things like that's. If there's an arrow over it, you can lock onto it.
Yeah, now you can aside. Strife.
Cassie asks, "How many bottles does Jesse have yet?"
62.
Yeah, 62. Only five more until he reaches his namesake.
That's good.
Cockery show.
It's verging on tree trunks from Adventure Time. Adventure Time. Totally thought that voice was in the game for a second. Thank you.
Most days of the week, I play bacon pancakes at the end of the day.
Oh, that's a great one. Oh, what do you got there, Monks?
Oh, Monka.
Take your shoe.
But you haven't the gold, do you?
No.
Oh, no.
You don't. But it's 40 rupees, so.
How much do I have?
You have 23.
Oh,
bottom left. Yeah. Walk behind the counter there on the right.
The shot is so sexy, you can kick in the force pretty heat, you know how to use the deck of shitty. When we get the shit, we start to get into the subscreens, so, like the equipment comes. What is she talking about? It's equipment subscreens. She's a person.
Yeah, I know, right? I don't know
how they like to break the fourth wall a little bit.
On the equipment subscreens, she's not even want to equip the compressor, I don't cut that item, not to equip it. All the stuff with all changes, the cycle with the where? Stick. Symbol.
Yeah, there's like some money back there. Right. So,
yeah, you can buy it.
So we just need more money.
That's
right. Bob says.
Who can we shake down in this town?
Try jumping over the thing again. That should.
Yeah, like, jump. Not that one. You know, we shouldn't be telling you what to do. I'm sorry.
No, alright, I want to get happy anyway.
Yeah. Boo.
No.
Nice.
Yes.
Like, straight jump across all of them in a straight shot.
That was Justin pouring the shot at Benny.
Yep.
That was perfect, by the way.
What does Bob say?
Okay, now flip it around. Do that again. From this angle. Okay, I didn't do
it. Oh, I thought it gave you some...
I thought it did, too.
Some monskies.
Well, maybe it's one of the mysteries of version 1.0. I don't know.
Hmm.
Bob said puzzle chime or item chime didgeridoo.
Okay.
It's a lot of didgeridoo.
Yeah. Well, we'll have different didgeridoo chimes.
Didgeridoo discussion.
Like something like that.
It's not right. Going back to that guy just so I have to do his voice.
That did
That's
nothing.
That's a pool hole.
You see a small mound of soft soil here.
That is a pool hole.
Welcome to
Albert.
The pool hole.
Albert pool hole.
Hey, cookies.
I should
go
today.
Say hello.
Yeah.
Yep. I'm really good at this. How did those rocks get back here?
They're man. When you don't rock them,
there are.
There
are.
Oh, Cassie says you have to not fail at the block jumping. Go into the store and try it out again. So I guess if you fail, then you don't get any of the money.
Go into what? Go into the store?
Go into a house and then come back out?
Don't worry about that. We'll get there.
Wait, sorry, what?
For the glove.
We're ruining this for you.
Okay. The guards are.
You're already on the other side of the world. It's like if you fall into the water once, then you don't get anything.
No, go in
so
and go out.
Go into the shop. Come back out.
Game.
This is not the way.
What's
you should just be... Alright, so now try jumping across these blocks without falling into the water. There we
go.
Yeah!
Yeah, my dude.
Alright, cool.
No didgeridoo for that?
No, not for that.
Alright, so what's the deal with these rocks over here?
Check it out.
It lets me target, but I can't do anything with it.
Go look at it. There you go, so that's targeted when you have the little spinning icon.
Looks like you're stuck between the
rock. Oh, this is like targeting practice or something, I want to say.
Oh.
Read these signs. They're telling you about how the controls change.
I see.
Okay, if you see... Yes.
Switch target.
Got it.
So you can switch targets by tapping that Z button.
Press the Z when you say... If you press A again... Look what hit every day.
Cocky Risha.
When your team man hit me,
just right
hit
me.
If he escaped, but can't stay. He takes down to him, Jack.
Well, that assumes that I would have a sword. What is it? What's in here?
Check it out. You can't read the sign from this angle. Perfect. Check it again.
Hole of Z!
Oh, wow.
Let's go through the small hole.
Yeah, let's do that.
What about the game?
It said it. So the blue button is your A button up there.
Yep.
And that's the context-sensitive thing, so it'll change.
Ah.
This was one of the first games that did that, where it had one
right.
button as sort of like your action button that did everything.
Context-sensitive buttoning.
Yes. That was a major, that was a huge innovation that has changed video games.
It's the only reason why this game tops most people's
list. Pretty much. Yeah.
You are was I dog. Stop moving.
Oh, yeah.
This can help you. Here we go, Z.
Is the
Walking sideways can be a very important during time. Whoa.
Now, I don't know if you can hear your stomach rumbling, but you're about to poop.
You talking to me?
No, I'm talking to Bob, yes.
Oh, what have we here? Hello!
Under for a shield.
Hello, yes. Yes, the Link's taking a dump. 67-67 is pooping.
A GTP-GSPOG, Group Tactic Puzzle Game Single Player Observation Game. A layered puzzle game in which the real puzzle is not how you have your friends tell you how to solve all the puzzles. That's what John Evans says, yeah. Why'd you leave? Go back in there. We're ruined. Alright. We can't tell Monger what to do.
I'm not telling what to do.
I know, I'm telling that to myself.
Allow myself to introduce.
I was gonna get a shield.
We'll get it on the way out. There's some that you need to get in here first.
Keep moving.
So far, Monger is not doing too hot. Alright. Let's
go. Oh! This is... Hello.
That rocked.
Whoa!
Hit that thing 100 times with something professional. Yeah.
The didgeridoo play.
I thought you just said hit that 100 times with something professional.
No. Yo.
How did you know that make mine too?
Difficulty varies directly with the age and quality of the original. That's pretty funny. Okay. So Z and R will flip pages. There's your map screen. There's your quest status screen. Here, that's our equipment screen.
This is where you get nude.
Yeah. So you select the sword there by using the control stick.
You can move the cursor.
To move the cursor. Or, no, you press the A button. I don't remember. There you go. And while we're also here, press the B button and then save it. So that's how you save. Just pause it, hit B, hit A again.
67.
It's only 500 button presses, but 67. And so now you got a sword. The sword is on your B button there. So when you're locked on, you have different sword motions. You'll figure it out.
Whoa! Pro strike.
That's tricky, yeah. We're definitely on speed record pace.
Mm-hmm. Speed run pace?
Yeah. No, speed record pace.
That's the same thing, not at all.
No.
Don't ever bring that connection up again. Because there isn't.
If you swipe at those rocks 100 times, it'll be special.
Yeah, kill the rock and then hop it.
Yes.
Dead rock, hop in.
It's time to go bushwhacking! Mm-hmm. 6-7-6 is time.
Oh, you just tried the same.
Looks like
6-7-6
came through
the same. You broke my sign!
It only lets me attack it.
You
gotta get your sword out.
Alright.
There you go.
Much better.
Signs will reset if you leave and come back, but we don't have
thrust attack saves! Just roll it in your show, Bridget.
So if you're locked on and you... Yeah, exactly. If you press toward, then you...
Texas!
I'll figure it out.
Pro strats.
Jevons points out that you will probably hit your personal record for this speedrun moment, so...
Alright, well, since it's my first time, I would have hoped that would be the case.
You'll still not
I think you're going... Yeah, I think you should go for it all the same. In the debug, there's a, in the debug menu or whatever, there's actually a hidden R wing in this game, in this area. They had it in there just to test targeting and stuff.
I think I did hear about that.
It's kind of cool. You got a Deku shield. All
right. Take your S-word and your dick shield. Let's go.
What age speaks truth?
You gonna buy anything else?
That's up to you. You got 18. You got 18 peas.
To the nuts.
I sure hope that some random person is watching this and is like, this is the most obnoxious thing I've ever seen on the internet.
That's what I hope everyone.
Because that would really be
most of the things on the internet are the most obnoxious things on the internet.
Well, we're going
the Shaq
for it
video.
Now.
It's like, yeah, well,
not the Shaq video.
It's not.
Oh! Just kidding.
Man up!
There's Mato! Oh, there he is.
Yeah, kill him.
Talk to Duncan McGee. The great Deku tree said if a Kokiri leaves the woods, he or she will die. I can tell if it's a question.
That's
not Mito.
That's not Mito. That's a different dude.
What?
Yeah, I could. That's not Mito. That's Mito's brother, Pito.
Right, go away from Frito. Go the other way.
Frito Baggins.
Yep.
Sit up there, Smith.
I lost.
Lost witch. He goes in there. Found him.
It really wasn't that hard.
The statue's one of our guns.
Pierces into your mind.
Why do all the gay people have one eye?
Why is there a
combo
voice?
One-eyed gays.
Well, they have at least
I'm sorry. Tasteless joke, but I...
Sexual mishap.
I always think it's funny. When we were playing...
It's a catastrophic sexual mishap.
When we were playing God of War and said Medusa's gays.
There's a lot of them.
I know.
Football.
It's ridiculous. Bob said it's Hemiola. It's fucking here.
If this you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and a shield.
Shush!
Alright.
Sheesh!
Sheesh!
There we go.
Yeah,
he's done it. Yeah. You save every time you go into the menu.
If you want to see the great Deku tree, you should at least equip a sword and dick shield. And what's that? Oh, you have a dick shield? And what's that? Is that the Kokiri S word? Good grief. Well, even with all that stuff, a wimp is still a wimp, huh?
Damn.
The great Mito will never accept you as one of us. We're doing a Mito. Okay.
Shoo!
How do you get to be the favorite of Saria and the great Deku tree, huh? Grumble, grumbly.
That's a throwback.
That's a nice little throwback to Zelda 1. I also like how the word that Mito got stuck on was his name. The great Mito. Oh.
Ooh. Yeah, I wouldn't go there.
Nice.
I got a stick!
Dick stick!
You got a dick stick!
Dick stick!
You look like a god of the dick stick!
You might actually
cut
up with them.
But don't waste them. What?
You gotta hold on to your dick sticks.
Dick stick!
Oh. Ooh.
Too bad your ass got sand.
Gotta stem that.
Leave it alone.
Thrust. Just gotta thrust. Where's the... Oh.
Dick stick. You stamin' or leaving?
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
I need some water. How about that? Bob says, give him the stick.
Don't give him the stick!
Do you know my dad?
Oh.
Great Deku tree, I'm back!
I'm back!
there. Wait, who's the fairy?
That's the fairy.
I am Ryan's the fairy.
Was that the correct fairy voice?
That was
fairy
the correct
voice?
Fairy voice.
In the it game, might have no, changed life, a little yes. bit.
It might...
Yeah. Hey, you were changing the GD all the time.
Hold on.
The
GD. Ooh, shh. Take a tree.
Oh, Navi, thou hast returned. Welcome.
I love this song.
Listen carefully to what I, the Deku Tree, am about to tell thee. Thy slumber past these past moons must have been restless and full of nightmares.
Nightmares.
As the servants of evil gain strength, the vile climate pervades the land and causes nightmares to those sensitive.
sensitive
it
to
gave it. Me a mustache. Verily, thou hast felt it. Success. The time has come to test thy courage. I have been cursed. I need you to break the curse with your wisdom and courage. Dost thou have courage enough to undertake this task?
No.
Perhaps you do not yet have the confidence to tell your abilities. Return to the
court no.
to learn the skills of combat.
I said no.
Thou art ready. Return here and speak with me using Z.
Using Z what?
He said no.
We did say no. Well, you know what? I've never actually said no.
Alright, well, that was Zelda. What'd you think, Max?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Ocarina of Time.
Now you know everybody loves it.
My 10th favorite
song. Oh, hey. Oh, but.
I have caused it. I need you to break the curse with your wisdom and courage.
Breaks over
the band. Have courage enough to undertake this task?
Sorry, yes. Taken.
Then enter, brave sister. And thou too. Navi the fairy, thou must aid 6760. And 6760, when Navi speaks, use the C up button to listen well to her words of wisdom.
What happened to your voice, Creepy?
Use the cup
button.
Alright, bye.
How are you talking when your mouth is wide open?
Well, and why is that your asshole?
I would love some water, please.
I'll have some water as well.
Into the tree!
Tree's beetle.
Bull.
See, look at it. That's a beetle.
Inside, we're inside the giant stick.
Get off my lawn. Cram like it.
What? Alright, so that... Need some work. Who is...
See ya.
Listen!
Look, look, Sir. You can see down his pants, this web.
Use
him!
Use the cut button.
I think I've lost Navi's voice. I gotta find it again.
Yeah, well, down is up, so...
How's that, right?
It's very zen.
Yeah, it's fine.
You'll get caught up in that.
I think you can change it, but you can't change it, so.
I'm not gonna change it.
No, you can't.
I wouldn't.
Steve, do you need help? No. That's the
answer. Oh, there's water down there.
There's water Thank here.
You, and sir. There's water here.
Thank you, sir.
We'll set it right here. Next to the carcass.
Carcass. I'm not very good at this yet.
It's okay.
But you are great. Dick nut.
Hi, Chad.
Dick nut.
The dick nut.
See, you try throwing it. It'll flash and stun the enemy.
Nobody wants to be hit by a dick nut.
Mongerina, you had a very efficient use of your swings in the last battle.
Okay, so you can, so the C, the three C buttons there, C left, C down, C right, you can equip whatever you want to those.
There you go.
Yep, perfect.
Yep. Oh. Hoop. Oh. Up. Heep. Hop.
Remove the dick nut.
Heep. Hop.
Ain't no part like a dick nut.
Ah, yes.
Party.
That's the map for this area.
That's the quest to Studis.
It's not a great map.
Yeah.
No
could you
we call it the PAM. Right.
Attack.
There's some.
There we go.
Nice.
You're gonna protect the tree? Yeah, I gotta kill all the stuff inside first.
I don't think anyone has ever died in the Great Danger. Just...
provision.
Look at this one. The vine's growing. What if there's a rough surface? Maybe you can climb it, 6767.
6767.
I really like this name a lot. It's really
various voices, Dave Attell drunk.
That guy's straight than I'm.
Isn't that guy always drunk?
That's true, he is.
What? Ooh. Oh. DJ Do.
Something's coming.
That's a spider right there.
Yep.
That's a spider, your favorite.
It's just hanging out. It's a pretty weak doing.
It'll get there.
Yeah, it was just the map.
The dungeon map. Ooh, Jevons points out the screen change jingle sounds like we're off to see the wizard. Maybe.
Oh, that's
a spit.
That spider snug up on you. Yeah.
You can hear it, huh?
Thanks for playing Ocarina of Time!
And like accuracy!
Spidey Andy game!
Spidey Andy.
Where have you ever played a Zelda game too?
Yeah.
Wind Waker or?
No. Well, I almost finished Wind Waker. What's the Super Nintendo?
Link to the Past.
The Forgotten Nut.
Finish that one.
Yeah, sweet.
Is that Meg Bigler?
the Flappy Dill. You finished that one.
Is this a bad idea?
It's an idea.
It's an idea.
I hear the web.
Didgery fart. Didgery do it.
Didgery did it.
Didgery done it.
Didgery poo.
Didgery.
All right, so.
It's coming.
Hey.
Hey, now if I. What?
Yeah, no.
You need nut 'em?
I tried.
He tried.
He tried nutting them.
Yeah, they just kind of. Oh, Navi's trying to tell me something.
Skull Rotten!
Careful not to touch you!
Oh yeah? Is that so?
If you swing a stick 100 times at him, something special is gonna happen.
Yeah? I'll just move on.
Look at the expert jumping.
You can open a door by standing in front of an impressive bar.
So like every other
Pay
door.
Attention to what the action icon says. That's the blue icon at the top of the screen.
Oh, pen. Thou truly art. Oof.
That's a punch
in
the face right there.
What is Monger going to do?
Use a nut.
Ooh, you netted him.
Yeah. Can you use the stick to hit the nut back with the sword?
This is interesting, seeing someone who has not done this puzzle 400 trillion times over the course of
what's
Zelda
Navi
game.
Say?
This could be a very long time
for you. You'll hide in the castle if you get close to it. Bounce the nuts and spits back at it.
Hit it with your sword.
He's using the sword to attempt to knock back the nut. It's going as well as expected. seems to have forgotten about the R button for shield, but that's okay.
Steve.
Hmm? I'm just talking into the mic.
Yeah, just talking into the mic.
Bob said we need more golf broadcaster Steve, so I'm giving it to him.
You will hold it.
So how am I supposed to bounce the nut back, nuts back?
Well, you've used the nut, you've used the stick, you've used the sword.
Oh.
That didn't do it. Yeah, there's a... This is interesting. I like this.
Right, that was the opposite of Bob Hastings.
Try the shoulder buttons, Jesse.
Oh.
Uh-huh. There it is. I was wondering if you just flat out forgot about that, which is very possible.
I don't think he ever knew. That rape is shit. Oh.
This was a matter. Active your glue if you let me the glue. When you jump off the high cliff, you can't hold stick forward. You will fall on the ground when you land and you won't get hurt. I can't get in there. We just better work forward and get a clip. Real. What the F, but I'm feeling bored.
Get him.
Fucker, you shot 93 nuts at me. Though admittedly, Monger did look like you hit him with your sword a couple times.
Let's see. Alright, so let's see. The chat says, nutted all over him, bounced the nuts. Drew said, in all caps, try the one thing you haven't tried 100 times. That's great. No, this is great. This is great. That's, I like that. Wait, go the other way. Did you already go the other way?
Stand up. What? I didn't say anything.
Okay.
Alright, so I came in through this door.
Yes.
You want me to go back out here?
No, you haven't done this.
Oh. I did not come through this door.
Penis.
No. Wow.
Largo. Wee.
And they call it a vine. Did you do?
Did the blow, did
you? Shit and our dicks. You found the fairy selection. On the select item sunscreen, it's cup something else.
Press buttons to unleash Dixie.
It's true.
If you want to shoot right away, when you hold first pressed. Atrophy.
Okay.
Mod's got to play, everyone. Mod's playing. Yeah. Mod's going to play. In the world.
Okay. They wanted that too. I was just talking about. I was just doing the commentary.
Buttholes.
And how it was interesting that like most of us have done that stupid reflecting with the shield thing back like 100 trillion times, and I love watching people play a Zelda game for the first time, because like they don't have the literacy yet.
Do you do that often?
I've done it a few times.
Yep.
I just like doing it.
Yep.
I don't know. It's cool. You forget how good these games are sometimes.
Play that D-Do. Yep.
Oh.
Bob says he's going to request some pronunciations of Octoroth.
Of what?
Ictoroth!
It was I who defeated the Octoroth. Octoroth.
Octoroth.
Take the dark outside. There's a small heart sight that he has about years later.
Alright, now to get out of this room.
A just question, my lord.
Alright. So.
Would you like a date?
Nope. Not too good with a sword.
Bob says someone should always be reading the blue button at the top of the screen. Attack. Put away. Attack. Attack, attack. Attack, attack. Down. Attack.
Well, he's got to use a British voice.
Attack.
Thank you.
Attack.
Hmm.
Return. Return. Attack. Return. If you're just joining us, Monger is playing Ocarina of Time for the first time.
We've been playing for an hour, and I'm 5 minutes in.
Alright,
both our kettles, I'm gonna head out.
And now Monage? Yeah. See you, Monage. Thank you, sir.
Good luck. 6-7-6-6.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, sir. We'll
chat
soon. Yes. Have some more free time.
So. Yes. Good to see you all.
Good to see you too,
Monage.
Thank
you.
Well,
we'll
talk this week.
Yes.
Yes.
Did you do?
Well done.
Did you do?
Return.
Well done. You've solved the puzzle of the room.
The puzzle room. The room puzzle. All right.
Now we can do some. Now we can rock out of it. We were up to 7 viewers. We lost. We lost them.
How's it sound out there, everyone?
Yeah, how does it sound out there? We've got mics everywhere now.
We've got, yes, microphones. Yep.
Microphones.
This mic is hot.
This mic is very hot.
Like this mic, it's the hottest.
All the levels just spiked in the next week.
Yeah.
That's sweet. Okay. Now.
Whoa!
The old spitty cheese.
Can't get by you. Wait a minute. I got some.
Oh, there you go.
How accurate do I have to be? Okay.
Yeah. Pretty accurate, actually.
Return.
Oh, nice.
It's another one.
You can also lock on to it.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
If you want to. But sometimes they're out of range for that. So. All right, there you go.
Riveting entertainment here.
Somebody should make a vine of this.
Thank you so much.
Oh, hey. Whoa, that's slightly larger.
That's a big one.
Did I? Huh, I did.
Good technique.
Yeah, I think you were grabbing onto the ledge. You'll get a feel for it. This game came out November 1998.
Yeah.
I remember,
Oh, hey.
Zobes and I went to go get it with Dave, I believe.
Yes.
You and,
you, mm-hmm. Yeah, we pre-ordered it at Best Buy, I would say.
B-Buy, yep.
Yeah, we went to get it, and we were standing in line. And, oh, I remember. We were standing in line, and the demo for this game was playing on the big screen. And all of us were like, we are not going to play this game at Best Buy. We're not looking at this.
This came out before Bob was born.
This came out before Bob was born. Bob says it took him like 10 minutes to solve that puzzle. I think he's talking about the ladder puzzle. So, but I remember we got to the front of the line.
Yep.
Well, I'll wait.
Alright, well, I don't have any more of those. Whoa!
that's what I was hoping for.
Got up in the... New hotness.
Ledge jumping! So yeah, Ryan, we all got to the front of the line, and I remember Ryan got his copy first, the first of three of us, and he wasn't saying a whole lot in the line, but then when he got the copy, he took the box and turned around to me and Dave, and he went, "Mine!" And he was out.
Sounds like Ryan.
I teleported away.
Yeah, that was right before Thanksgiving break.
Yes.
1998.
It was a great
for the Jingle Elf Parade. We went to Chicago, but we spent like 3 days just like nonstop just playing this game on our own. Oh yeah, so here's a tip, by the way. If Navi is flying to something, you can lock onto it and see what she has to say about it. Like, she usually gives a hint about something. And then the sea up on, right. Yeah, exactly. So that's like something that to just to understand. We were talking about it earlier.
Oh, I hear a timer. You're disrupting the timer. Whoa!
That'll work. Nicely done.
Nice.
Well, I mean, since I'm here.
Nice.
What the?
Oh, nice. You destroyed a gold sculpture. You got a token proving you destroyed it. Okay.
Whoa! Where'd you come from? Oh, hey, I died. Rumble.
The Rumble of Death.
Well.
Game over, yeah! Has it been a while since I saved?
You just save now, just continue. You, you don't get punished, that's
yeah, it doesn't, yeah.
It just erases everybody's game on everyone's cartridge. So.
Oh, wow.
I think you can just walk back up to that room, so. You're right, we do have to climb. Oh, Drew says give digitize. That's great.
Huh.
I'm looking forward to seeing the reactions in the chat when what just happened had not been for him.
True words.
Tax. Dolo.
Dolo cook snow gold.
What the? Alright, still.
Yeah, look at that anyway.
All I know is ball. Good. Grip.
Oh, these guys are back?
There you go.
And it doesn't... It doesn't everyone who's died... comes back. Except for, like, bosses or something.
Well, I think there's Venus, Steve.
Sure?
Might be? Yes.
Yeah, looks pretty good. International Space Station.
International Space Station. I can't believe you actually said that.
I'm pretty sure that's it.
Tell the story to our viewers.
Well,
Monger, let's go with the mic.
When we were at Yusuf's birthday dinner the other eve, we were walking from dinner to an ice cream shop, and I noticed a bright light in the sky above the moon.
There you go.
And I queried to the group, "Is that a planet?" I was given two responses. One was, "No, it's too bright." The other was, "It looks..." What did you say exactly, Munga?
Rectangular.
It looks rectangular, or that it had some length to it.
That sounds about right.
And I said, "Well, you're looking at my day." And they said, "Well, perhaps it's the International Space Station, or the ISS. The fact of the matter was, it was a fucking planet, and I was correct. It's Venus. rhymes with penis.
It's probably not good, huh?
Not
bad.
That's not bad.
Well, it's not bad. All right.
Did you get what you need to get in that room?
I don't know. Did.
Alright, are you enjoying this?
Yes.
Okay, great, excellent. I want to be sure, because, like, this has been an exciting start.
The ridicule... Each other. That's my favorite. The whispering ridicule might be my favorite.
Well, I wasn't ridiculing when I was whispering. I was just...
Yeah, but he was.
No, Ryan...
I am.
I was trying to observe without influencing.
Right. Kind of like usability test.
Yes. By the way, Guitar Center's website, way better than Papa John's.
Yes.
It took me like a second. Drew wants to know guitars. If Miles is playing. That's to anyone who doesn't know that.
Well, yeah.
Yeah. That's a pretty funny joke.
Alex, look, that top truss button too long ago.
The dancing skull tool is what? Great.
I have to hit him from the other side? Is that what it is?
Get by the bongie. Oh, there's the murderer.
Yep.
Yeah.
What the? What is...
He's mocking you.
I've never seen that. Oh, that's good. That, I missed a ditch thing.
Thank God he's out of the way.
Just got a little cut.
Some pro strats jump right there.
Alright, so what's my issue with these guys? Maybe I gotta stick him? Or I could just try that.
That seemed to work.
Yeah.
Well, you found the compass.
The compass? The complimentary age.
Take three comps, please. What? Miles is playing. Stick. Don't give him the stick.
You're not my dad.
So now, in case you couldn't tell, now you have, on the map, there's the arrow, there's the yellow arrow, which shows where you entered the room, and the red arrow shows you.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the compass gives us. The map, now, remember how it just had that one blue circle on it before? Mm-hmm. Now it has outlines. If it's blue, if it's glowing, that's where you are. If it's blue, that's where you've been. If it's merely outlined, you've not been there yet.
So it says we're three fucks, two fucks, one fucks. Butthole 1, butthole 2.
Yeah. Now the skull shows what level the boss is on. Yeah. So,
what is this?
The gold sculpture that you killed. You got the one token for the one gold sculpture.
You need to get 3 million.
Oh.
Actually, that's Bullet the one bat. Thing where...
All right.
It's one thing, Zobs, if you had said if you kill 100 sculptures.
That's true. I missed my opportunity.
Next up, we have a puzzle here. Let's see how long it takes longer to solve this puzzle.
Whisper.
I'm not ridiculing, I'm just saying.
I just said whisper like 8 times.
Yeah.
Whisper.
It is is climbing the vines. Surveying the room again. He stepped on the switch. Door is still locked.
I heard Navi.
Oh, you heard Navi? Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so he's rolled back onto the ground. He's climbing the vines again. Now,
this fire is the very first one.
He's done it. Well done.
Very good, sir. Yeesh. Very good.
Hey, what happened to my fire stick?
Yeah.
It turned into ash.
Call me.
He put his mouth on my asshole.
It's from Bubba Hutto.
Is it?
Which I think.
Is it? It's been a while since we've seen that movie.
Yeah. Nicely done.
Poor guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, I tried this before and it didn't work. Should I do it again?
Says, give Digitide, give Digitide, give the stick, give Digitide, Volvo. Bob says, give Volvo vagina. That's a. We'll run into that later.
Right. What? Is he back?
Yeah, these guys are jerks.
Sometimes they spawn.
When they do spawn.
Expect it.
Skull to lose.
You don't get caught up in the.
Whoa!
That's good. That's pretty good.
That was pretty good too, right?
Mm-hmm.
How many? How many swings does it take to destroy a bush?
Bob says sometimes you have to rip a spider's dick off. He's not wrong.
Nope. So I can't fire from... What? There's hair here, so I can climb.
Yes, that is how it works.
It's the Deku Tree's pubics.
P-U-B-I-X. Pubics.
What? Those guys are back? I went in here, right?
Yeah.
Hey, guy. Sometimes you gotta rip a spider's dick off.
So true.
It's also true.
There it is.
Munga, 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 munga.
Thanks for playing that great of time.
Game ending web drop.
It's going pretty well so far.
Right. So far.
Huh.
Series ending.
Whoa, hey guy. This is a lot of fun. Can't target him.
Might be too far away to take it. Yeah, he's like, F that shit.
You hit him. Take a couple hits for that guy.
Pro strat. Jump to the bag, bro.
Bob describes it as slightly twatty level design. Slightly twatty level design, sure.
Slightly.
Yeah.
I met her once.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is how I get out of here.
Good catch.
Bro struts longer.
PSM. I think we should do Pro Monger
Strats. PMS, yeah.
Pro Monger Strats.
Tamas was trying to convince me to buy a PS4.
Yeah.
And he goes, you could just use the PNI corporate credit card, Peony. He goes, charge it to the Peony account.
Yeah. Totally.
Alright, so...
John Evans, how's your roommate liking this? The definitive playthrough of Ocarina of Time.
Definitive?
Yeah. I'm about to find something.
This means something.
Looks like a wee chest.
If you hit that 100 times with your sword, it works.
Yeah. Alright.
Excellent job noticing the big fucking switch on the floor.
What switch?
You got a recovery hole.
Nice.
You destroy a god's Godzilla! You gotta take a running to the lighthouse!
Bob says in version 1.0 it's 1,000 times.
Oh. I'm sorry, Bob.
Yeah. It's a common mistake.
Boss is DOS.
It's a Russian cube. The conductor's off in the corner telling the band to play quietly.
Hmm.
Drew's calling Zero to Kree, so.
Calling what?
That's not, that was. I'll have to show it to you. Is
oh, Zero to Crate.
Yeah, the Zero to Crate measurement of how good a game is.
Yeah, the first time you encounter a crate, that's when the designer just gave up.
Yeah. That is our first one. But we haven't met it. We haven't actually encountered it yet. When we've encountered it, we haven't interacted with it.
What am I missing here?
Times you gotta hit that. That was only 20 times.
Generations, which I'll read later.
Kelly and I watched Star Trek Into Darkness last night.
That movie's not very good.
Yep.
It's cool. I like watching it. It's fancy. It's pretty. It's got some action in it. Doesn't make a lick of sense.
Nope.
Which is too bad.
That's the latest one.
Yeah.
With all right. Benedict
Cumberbatch. He's criminally underused Benedict
got
Cumberbatch.
With a crescent moon on it and a star.
Why can't they just make a good Star Trek movie, for crying out loud?
So, you have high hopes for Star Wars?
I think so. I think Star Wars will be better than 4 of the 6 Star Wars movies that have been made, so. I think that'll be good. Sticks will burn out. Three, two, dive. I'm just reading. 3, 2, dive.
Do I have to keep pressing it if I want to stay underwater?
Yeah, you just hold it.
Oh.
But it counts down. It's not deep enough to get the full dive. I said.
Yeah. I think it's got something to do with that crate. You probably have to push it from the other side into the water because of the pathway. But I don't know how to get up on that ledge. I can light my stick on fire, but...
What about the game?
Oh. Well.
Thank you.
Quite frankly, it's probably the 10th best Zelda game. Mm-hmm. According to Matt Kramer, right?
According to me.
According to Steve.
Oh, Steve. What's number 9?
Number 9, I think I had Skyward Sword.
Yeah, you did.
Is that sound effect supposed to be fire?
Yes.
I just realized that. Sounds more like a metal tinkling than...
Metal doesn't tinkle.
Wait, what's the minimap showing me? Red.
Red is, red is where you came in.
Oh.
Yellow is, yeah, I got the color.
Yellow is me.
What's the chat saying?
Take a look, Zips.
Looks like...
I didn't want to read the chat.
There's a door there.
Because there's some hints.
I don't know how I get fire.
New record piece.
Yeah.
Can't get over there to burn up the web. Wait, what if I do this?
So true.
Yeah, that's right. Zobs is admiring the chat.
I'm admiring the chat! Yeah!
Actually is a puzzle in Earthbound where you go to a door and it says what's the password and you just have to do nothing for 3 minutes.
Wow.
Earthbound. That's pretty good.
Earthbound. Right, so
this is one door. Okay. Here.
That is a door.
So, look at the chat. The last three lines. That's good. Yeah.
Is it like really simple and I'm just missing it?
It's not simple.
Not really. It's kind of like
you've been hitting around it too.
Yeah.
You're right with what you said about the crate, but we can't do it yet.
Yeah,
right.
This is kind of a bogus sort of thing in a little way about understanding the geometry of how this game is built. I guess that. Overcomplicated.
Well, I say don't focus on what you can't get to right now.
Alright. So there is a door behind that web. But I don't know how to clear the web. I can't get up there.
What can you do?
Dive.
He can dive.
All right, there we go.
And dive.
I believe it's called, pronounced on Dave.
On Dave.
On Dave.
in Dave.
They said spikes. Give him spikes.
Hundred times?
Yep. Oh. Deku nut throws count for 5 hits.
Oh, I wish I would have known that.
Those count for 10. Looks like you're in a sticky situation. I like how you dislocated your jaw to get ready for
that. Yeah, that's how you have to do it. Yeah. Hot.
Ah. 100 times.
By the way, my ahs are not in a reaction to anything you're doing.
Lord Bryant.
Oh, Mo's in the chat now officially.
Hello, Mo!
Chat's loving this. This is so good. I'm sorry, Mike, I should not have said it like
that. That's alright. That kind of indicates I'm going to the wrong place.
No, not really. I'm, that's the thing. I'm not trying to influence you here.
I'll just keep destroying these plants. I mean, that's this game, right?
Yeah, that's it. It's just this room.
Plant Destroyer! You're the god of love! Plant Destroyer!
You take your sword and you destroy plants! Yeah!
That's my 80s cartoon
commercial. Game voice. Over, yeah!
Oh.
Game over, yeah!
That's so right. Good.
Leave in this room.
That's pretty good, Drew. To the chat, I absolutely appreciate everything that's being said here, but I'm not going to read it out loud.
If it's funny, I want to hear it.
Oh, it's funny, but, you know.
I should just leave the Deku tree.
I mean, you already beat it.
Yeah.
You look at the Deku tree and you just got a speech bubble that says WTF?
Yeah. I lent this game to Jimbo's gym base one time.
Really?
Yeah. He didn't like it. He said it was the worst game he'd ever played. Don't you remember how angry you got? Maybe you blocked it off.
I think I did. What did I say?
Something like... something about how... you're just flabbergasted.
I could see my indignation.
How do I get Navi to speak?
See ya.
Yeah, well... apparently she's got nothing to say.
Jevin said he had to step out for a bit, but he's back just in time for Monger's second run.
Yep.
Bob says drink the potion that makes you 3 times taller.
Grab the potion.
Drew says please read him chat hints. I will not.
This is killing Drew, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. I kind of enjoy that part of it.
Sure. No, man, that's... Tuesday night, that's how we roll. It's like if you haven't played the game, you're going to figure it out.
Yeah, yeah.
The worst, oh my god, you can ask Tamas about this, the discipline that I showed watching Cram try to play Shadow of the Colossus.
Oh. Sorry, guys.
Ah, he's figured it out, folks.
Yeah. Sorry, guys.
Nicely done. All right, now we will go back and read the chat.
First try.
All right, let's hear this.
So we go back.
Actually, I should probably keep playing.
Yeah. We have Prostrats. Said, Time is the fire in which we burn. Now burn everything. Getting warmer. Look in the water. Don't be so shallow. Nobody wants you throwing your nuts all over the place. He not Jesus. It's not like he can walk on water holding fire. You just fucking did it, said Drew. This puzzle is very deep. That's a shallow thing to say, Bob. About to go off the deep end here. No lifeguard on duty. No diving. If he could just keep his bearings straight, he could make it. And there we go.
All right.
So now everyone's happy. Drew's very happy.
Give Tide. Beat my brothers up ahead. You punish them in the proper order. The order is 2, 3, 1.
2, 3, 2, 3, 1, yeah!
What was that again?
23 is number one.
23 is number one.
He's talking about LeBron.
Yeah.
That's pretty early.
It's prophetic.
Sure been talking about LeBron!
Michael Jordan? There was a
LeBron James! LeBron James! LeBron Jammies! We all got caught up in the LeBron Jammies! Listen! Strong iron bars are blocking the door! You can't open them with your hands!
I'll have to use my sword! Alright, folks. Well, we got another one.
Yeah. Another book.
Oh.
You know, this game is dense with puzzles.
Hit him in the eye.
Yes, he done. Eye shot.
You've become a very apt pupil. If you didn't get that one, I was going to lash
Listen!
Out at you.
I wish I thought of that.
The joke was cornea.
Oh,
you took
it to it. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, man.
I'm trying to figure out a rods and cones joke. It's not working.
It's okay. Steve has to rest after that.
Do you mind lensing me a hand?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
I just want to find out what makes you tick.
Mm. And that's it?
Yeah!
Manga press the switch! Manga press the switch! Manga press the switch! Manga press the switch!
A reskin of Tamis in the
building. I should take like 10 minutes trying to figure out how to get on this platform though.
Let's see. Okay, alright, hold on a second. Monger has finished Link to the Past, and he played a little bit of Wind Waker.
How do I crouch again?
You don't.
Just jump.
No, but I forgot how to crouch.
You don't really crouch. You press the R button to get the shield going.
You can dump.
Mm. Yeah, R button is more like R button. It's the R button. That's what I mean. Cassie says, "Put a lid on it, Jesse."
Oh, that was good.
Bob says, "Should I fire you? I guess I'll retin you."
What?
Yeah, I'm
retin you instead of retin.
Yes.
These puns are getting sclery.
If someone could work glaucoma in there.
You'll put me in a glaucoma.
Oh! Pay attention to what it says on the action icon says.
Yeah, I'm not sure that made it. What?
Hear me sound the bell. Hear me sound the bell.
Something fell the other day, but I wasn't sure if it was my pet cat or an axe. So it was either cat or axe.
Cataract.
I was like, where's it? Where's the pun? Where's the pun?
I couldn't figure it out. That was terrible.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
It made me lay sick.
Ooh, that was good.
Blair is the hard way playing.
Give him the stick.
Oh, I just spelled the C. Wait, that was pretty good. These are good. These are good jokes in the chat.
If much you lost 9 Deku seeds, your seeds and nuts would be 20 quarters.
Oh, yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad.
Quay.
The best ones are ones you gotta explain. It's true. Wasn't
I just keep coming back?
The chats are better.
They probably just want to give you sticks.
Yeah.
You can't, so one thing for sure is you can't screw yourself in this game. Like, you can't reach a fail state.
Right? Sounds like a challenge.
Yeah. I mean, can if you
challenge accepted.
Oh.
Put this fiery stick back in my bag.
Yeah, where it belongs.
What? Whoa. Hey, guy.
Hey!
Yeah. What? That's it?
Ooh, except for in the water temple in this version? I guess Cassie says that we can break the game in the water temple in this version. I've never done that.
Of course, because it's the water temple.
We should go for it. Damn it, Annabelle!
We'll have to keep that in mind.
Whoa.
Ooh, got some buddies.
Who are those?
Yes, you done.
I got both of them?
You did.
Yeah.
Killed them both in one shot.
Tamison the question mark is what Bob said. Tamison the Bilm, B-I-L-M,
Bilm,
which is bomb. That's how you say bomb. Tamison the Bomb, which is a reference to our stream of The Evil Within, where Tamis exploded every bomb by walking up to it.
Yes. And so we came up with the song, Tamis and the Bilm, Tamis and the Bilm, Tamis and the Bilm, Tamis and the Bilm.
Drew said, I don't want to fight those guys. I spelled I-Y-E. That's pretty good.
Good one, Drew.
The bad guys are Oculus Sinister.
That don't make no sense.
Unless they release it for iOS. U-I-E.
Yeah, yeah.
These are good. Chat's on fire.
A lot of thrustage.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Hey, look where you are.
This looks familiar.
Yeah.
Do you know where you are, Munga?
No idea. But I probably have to light a stick on fire.
Nope.
And jump in the water.
That gimmick's over.
I'll never see it again.
It's no disappointment. What? I was reading the chat. I was like,
you and your chat.
The chat's great. It's my favorite thing about the chat.
Yes, it's true.
What do I do here? Just kidding.
A separate note, I wish there was an M dash on the standard keyboard. What's an M dash? What is that? Oh, the double dash? Or whatever. I guess that's what that's called. And I always forget what that's called. I totally agree. I use that. That's one of my most used punctuations. The most used piece of punctuation. I don't know what I'm saying. I can't speak. I really can't speak.
Pro-monger strides. What?
Like
alright. Well,
and M-dash. Semicolon.